English class. Today we will discuss question answers of our chapter 5, Meeting DG Grandpa Part 1. Let's start. Our first question is, what does GG stand for? This question is asked in the present tense, so we have to answer in present tense. Our answer is, GG stands for Great Great Grandfather. Stand means symbolize, means or represent. GG stands for or symbolize, we can say, for Great Great Grandfather. It means Great Great Grandfather. What was his real name? This question is asked in the past tense, so we have to answer it past tense. His real name was Jyotindra Mohan Chattopadhyay. What was his real name? His real name was Jyotindra Mohan Chattopadhyay. What does GG stand for? GG stands for Great Great Grandfather. What was his real name? His real name was Jyotindra Mohan Chattopadhyay. Now let us start our next question. Question number 2. How is Gigi's photograph described in the story? We have to describe now the photograph of Great Great Grandfather. In the photograph, Gigi is sitting on a high back chair. Means chair with a high back, high support. He is sitting on a high back chair wearing dhoti, kurta and a shawl across one shoulder. What he was wearing? Wearing dhoti, kurta and a shawl across one shoulder. Next to it, means next to the photograph, next to it was a pile of books he had written. You know well that he had written so many books when he was alive. So, next to his photograph was a pile of books he had written. Now, let us revise once again this answer. In the photograph, Gigi is sitting on a high back chair. Next, wearing a dhoti, kurta and a shawl across one shoulder, over his shoulder. Next to it, means next to photograph, next to it was a pile of books he had written.